I think the key component of a good environment for learning is a sense of partnership. The students need to feel that they have a stake in their own learning. I think that, the key to that creating that kind of environment is making the connection. In the Benedum Hall on the third floor, one place in the corridor, you'll see table tennis. We are all there, almost equal, playing a game of table tennis and exchanging ideas. So I think this kind of seamless integration of work and relaxation is what helps make you make that connection.
So you ready for the exam?
And so once you connect and engage the student, you can tailor your delivery of knowledge to match that student's expectation.